Good evening, sir. Anything I can do for you?
Yes. I'd like one room, please. Is that all right?
Well, you're just in time. I was getting ready to close up. Is it just you? How many nights are you staying?
Two. Three nights.
Three it is? I'll just need your name and your signature here. I'm sorry, excuse me. I'm just very exhausted.
I understand completely.
I think that we could both use some good rest. I hope that you're able to get some sleep.
Thank you, ma'am. You've been really kind. Good night. You ever just feel not quite yourself, ma'am?
Oh, yeah. This morning, I nearly walked out the door with two different pairs of shoes on. I hope you get some good rest, sir. How was your night?
Surprisingly decent.
I was a little worried about you. You know, when you're traveling, you can't really escape yourself.
It's not me I'm worried about. I am very glad that I found a place of rest, though. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey there! You looking for a job?
No, I don't need a job.
Figured I'd ask. Really easy to help around here. You staying here long?
No. Passing through. Good to meet you.
Whoa! Can't you read? This water's toxic.
I didn't know it was that bad.
The reception should have told you.
No, she didn't mention it. She works too hard. It's not her fault.
Well, look. I'm so much thank you for the special forces. The Green Berets. Not that you ever wanted to miss the place. Swaying palm trees. I never wanted to leave.
Here for the job interview? Come on in. You got some paperwork around here somewhere. It's somewhere around here.
You have got to get this speech straight. The guests are going to be here any minute now.
I've got it under control.
I don't think you do.
I have it under control.
Allow me to introduce myself to you. Fine, upstanding people. I'm the new groundskeeper.
Hey, pal. Can I help you with something?
I only got one room. No one is allowed on the ground.
Stay off of the grounds. I can't be any more clear.
Wait!
I'm with a guest right now. You have to wait.
Look at me!
You have to wait your turn.
Why are you doing this?
I'm the groundskeeper.
Wham! Did I just...
Stay with me. Just as you are.
I can feel him behind my eyes. The water.
What?
Yeah, he hates the water. It keeps him down.
Are you... you?
Yeah. Yeah. You should go get some help, though.
They're already coming.
Oh. That's good.
A job?
If you want one.
You know what you were doing wrong back there, sir?